Hej och välkomna, mitt namn är Sven Usling och då ska jag prata om Extreme Measures, eller bakom stängda dörrar som den heter på svenska.
Who has absolutely nothing to do with this program, who just happened to be in the building and who wanted to say hello.
Hello.
You took care of a neighbor's son the other day, a cab accident. They said you were terrific. Anyhow, I heard you were going to be here and I just wanted to pass that on.
Well, thank you.
Detta är en amerikansk thriller från 1996 med Hugh Grant och Gene Hackman i huvudrollen.
I just want to say, if you think the ER was tough, wait till Jim gets started with you. Right, Jim?
Hugh Grant spelar en ung, snygg, talangfull brittisk läkare som jobbar på ett sjukhus i New York.
Look, this is New York, you know? Gunshot wounds are not entirely unfamiliar territory to me. And my opinion was that they were both stable. I wanted two ORs, I didn't get them. I had to make a choice. On my right I see a cop with his wife in the corridor and pictures of his kids in his wallet, and on my left some guy who's taken out a gun on a city bus. I had 10 seconds to make a choice. I had to make it. I hope I made the right one. I hope I did the right thing.
Han kom en konspiration på spåren när han en kväll får en patient som han inte lyckas hjälpa.
Hi there. Jeez, it's really hot. What's this stuff?
It's what he came in.
Do we have a name for him?
He won't talk.
Hey, can you tell me your name, sir?
Jesus. Hands, please!
Get him in the back room. Get him in the next room.
Try phase. Whatever they put in you.
Uh-huh. And what is triphase, Claude? What is that? Is that something they gave you in the hospital where you were? Claude? Tell Izzy I need a psych consult down here. Stat, then call the pharmacy, find out what triphase is.
Fallet intresserar honom och han börjar ställa frågor. Detta får konspiratören att agera genom att förstöra hans liv.
Jeff, this whole thing has to be connected. You've seen the lab report. The guy had a metabolic meltdown. He had a total failure in every system. Did you ever see numbers like that before?
No, of course not. The report's a joke. All it proves is our lab is even more fucked than people say.
The door was open. It's legal for us to look around.
What do you mean? Were you talking about the hospital stuff? Jeez, I thought you were going to arrest me for a moment there.
But what I am concerned about is the half ounce of pharmaceutical cocaine we found.
Det är en kompetent gjord film. Skådespelarna gör sitt jobb utan att skina. Och det är egentligen varken spännande eller intressant.
Down there, we there? Well, look, I'm not going to pay you till I get there.
I don't go down there.
Förutom i slutet, där skurken har sin obligatoriska monolog, där han förklarar sin motivation. Man får faktiskt en liten tankeställare.
I'm 68 years old. I don't have much time. 3 years with a rat to get to a dog. And after 5 years, if I'm lucky, maybe I can work on a chimp. We have to move faster than that.
You're killing people.
People die every day. For what? For nothing. Plane crash, train wreck. Bosnia. Pick your tragedy.
Som helhet är det en välgjord men ganska fånig thriller. Betyget blir en 2. Om ni tyckte om videon så tryck på gilla-knappen och prenumerera gärna. Om ni inte tyckte om den så kan ni lika gärna prenumerera ändå. Jag menar, hur stor chans är det att jag skulle göra 2 videos ni inte tycker om?